Hello everyone, welcome back. I just saved the game and I took a break. Oh, he's awake. He was just sleeping. Okay, so. Oh shit.
So we finally meet.
Well, luckily she's not gonna be able to come in here. Sadness weeps. This is the one for the. This one. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. I did actually look up how to get the other mask, and it did tell me. It's actually one of these items right here. It's this one. Supposed to turn it around, push the button. Like, I didn't mean to. I was just like looking up like Resident Evil walkthroughs of part 2 and 3, speedruns, no damage. Then it was like, oh, Resident Evil 8, and I was like, okay, I'll check it out. Well, that's actually a lie about the whole, I didn't mean to. I just eventually looked up, oh, how do you get the pleasure mask? And it told me, it's like, oh, just do this. Oh, okay. Shit. Okay, she's coming back. Okay, let's go over here. I already forgot where I'm going. Huh? Nice gunpowder.
Disgusting outsider.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, let's restart that shit. Because no fucking way am I gonna be doing that. Oh, fuck, of course. How much damage did I take? Oh, I guess that's not so bad. But there's no fucking way could she have seen me. I'll take that. Let's go. The bugs. She's here. Oh, she's coming at me. Through all this all over again. At least it won't be so bad. Better than me taking damage from her. That, and I've already cleared the residence from this spot. So I should be good. Huh? What is that? Crystal fragment, huh? Okay. Sounds like she's still chasing me. There's no way that she should be able to. Okay, let's see. I believe it's over here. Yep. No. I can feel the cold air. Am I even going the right way? There you go. I was going the right way until I turned around. Is that something shiny again? No. Where the hell are you guys coming from? Where the hell are you guys coming from? Oh, that's right. This is where. Pleasure, right? Right here. Let's see. Yes. Okay, now let's look at the map. Where else? Merchant Labyrinth. Merchant. There's a labyrinth puzzle? Okay. Lockpick. I do have a lockpick. Right behind me. We can go pick this lock and see what's in here. Please don't tell me she's coming over here. She's coming over here. She's walking away. She's leaving. Yeah, of course. Fucking shit, dude. Okay, let's see. What else? The Dimitrescu key. Courtyard. Okay. Go up through here, go to the courtyard. This door, because this is gonna lead nowhere. Side, okay. Oh my god. What's this? Please be aware the mistress's lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return to her bathroom? It is custom made and therefore very expensive. Grand Chambermaid. What's this? Nope. Again. Now you guys are in here. Now what is this? One day since treatment, the three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment, all three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. Once I opened a window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment, all three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. All that is left is a dark, withering, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just another noon, and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turned pale, and those around the lips turned a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment, the mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sent a bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names: Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Damn. It's gonna be one of the quests. Scroll around. Good. What's this? Flower Swords Ball? Okay. Alright, let's go get the other one. Nice. Just 5 bullets puts them down. Imagine when I power this baby up. Either that or my aiming's gotten better. Okay. Herb, that's what I need. Piano. Oh shit, I can't read this. Okay. Opened. Was it this? I got another thing. Scientific name none. Size five to six centimeters. Similar body structure to blowflies, although there are differences in the head. They are carnivorous and vigorous, consume meat in order to catch unsuspecting prey. They'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when a cadu lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak in sudden drops in temperature, especially if the temperature drops below 10 Celsius, 50 Fahrenheit. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant cryotrope. Botic state, similar to a cryptobiosis of tardigrade or pelican. I don't fucking know. I can't. Like, I didn't go to college, so I wouldn't know those words. What opened? Locked. Great. What? Gunpowder. Let's actually make some handgun ammo. There you go. Just for good measure. All right. Let's see what else. Currently searching. guess it means there's something in here for me to find. It wants me to find something. I wish I had a flashlight. Oh, this? The iron insignia key. Damn, I wasn't even paying attention. Okay, that's already done. So we gotta go back into the courtyard. And I think we may be able... No, there's no way. Yeah, we're gonna have to go through the courtyard, go over here, see what's over there. Alright, let's try it. Ready? Go right, go straight. Okay, here we go. Now we're in here. What is here? Camp floor. Is that it? No, that can't be it. There has to be more. Yep, more. Something's up here. Nothing. Over here? There's a door ajar. Okay. Lady's lipstick. I knew her name was Lady, or why I was calling her Lazy. Lazy Lady. Are we back? Oh shit, we're back here. This is where she threw me down. The door. I could probably get to the other side. Yeah, that's where I went. So what's here? Handgun ammo, nice. Okay. Let's go to this room. Maybe I'll find something. What? There's nothing here. Oh, hold on. There you go. Yeah, there was something in there for me to grab. No, there's nothing. Probably ammo. Can't grab it now. Maybe. Maybe. We can go back in there again. It's gonna be a shit storm, I already know. Let's try it. Music makes it sound like there's monsters here still. I already killed them all. I don't know why the music turned eerie. They're all dead. Something down there. Well, I'll be able to go back. What is here? Typewriter. $1,000, that's pretty good. That was it, apparently. Back in here. What was here then? It's saying that there's something here for me to grab. Back here? Yeah. There. Alright, let's go back down. On top. Nothing. What is there? I thought I already grabbed everything. Yeah, see? There's something hidden. Maybe a hidden gem? On top? Something there? No. No, nothing. I don't know, man. There you go. That was one of them. Or one of many, should I say. Me. There's no way I'll be able to get there. Alright, let's go back.